How to fix family invite not working on Spotify. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how to fix your family invite not working on your Spotify. So if you ever received your family invitation from your family members under your Spotify account and you are not being able to receive it or invite them, though, in that case, what you might want to do is first just open up your Spotify application or via your browser or your application itself. So in this case I'm using an application. Now simply select your profile icon and just click on log out and re-log in with your account. So try inviting once again or seeing the invitation once again, and if that's not working for you, then the second thing what you might want to do is just come back to your browser in which you are logged in with your Spotify account and simply click on this three dot icon and click on delete browsing history. And once you're inside here, just select any last 7 days and try to delete all of the keys or data from your file from your browser and simply click on clear now. So you may have to re-log in with the login credentials of the Spotify and see if it fixes your issue or not. And if it's still not fixing your issue, so there might be problem regarding the number of members inside the Spotify family. Most of you might have noticed that inside the premium family member of the Spotify, there must be at least 6 family members and not more than that. So just make sure that you have enough space available for other members or adding other member or whoever is inviting you. That person should make sure that they have enough space for you as the member of the premium family inside the Spotify family should be at least 6 and not more than that. That is it for today guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.